I broke down the medieval blacksmith set, and here's what I made with parts.